welcome to today's video, which is going to be like taking you along for this week ahead and the chaos that comes with my little family. We just went to the Fox Pond and had an amazingly peaceful walk, and Odin went swimming as per usual, so I got to give him a bath. But we also went to the grocery store because we are going to make some pot pie, have family meal together, and then prepare for the week ahead. Zay Zay has a couple of days off for fall break, and then back to the rhythm of school. So here's a snippet into our world these days.
Hey, I'm de-thawing the bread.
Yeah. The dough for the pot pie.
Yeah.
And I'm putting away the groceries. And Pops, what are you doing?
I'm drinking beer on Sunday. Sunshine.
That's what Babes is doing. Before I load in new groceries, because we collect a little bit of food crumbs, so it just keeps maintenance on the regular. Well, I don't know that I've ever showed you the organization that we have in this ridiculously large kitchen and where we put all the things. Meanwhile, just be graced with Justin's honey jar opening noises. Okay, so up here I keep like nut butters, oils, vinegars, and sauces and things like that. Extra mason jars and then flour jars and things. What did she say? What did she say?
She said this is weird.
You know, why not? Could be interesting. In the future, you'll look back at when we were living here and be like, oh, I'm glad I knew this. This is the cabinet for all our supplies. It's for cleaning and whatnot. And then in the pantry, cupboards here, I keep like onions and potatoes. This is like cereal, bread, granola, oats and things like that. And then here is like pasta, rices, beans, other grains, I guess, like quinoas and things and lentils. So this is like dried goods, like raisins, popcorn, other like seeds and nuts and things like that, and some cookies that are quite old. And then up here is a bit more like snack stuff that, you know, we keep out of reach from everybody, although probably eye level for Justin, which is why it's always kind of empty. things like goldfish. I've got a small making kit, Cheez-Its and snacks and things, and then some extra paper towels all the way up top.
And there's a calendar up.
We keep our calendar here. Life has been crazy busy. We've had Shikori Hills, Tough Mother, field trip days, and now Zay's on fall break. So anyways, up here is medicine things and liquor things and extra fizzy waters. This is our fridge and the hall. Yay. A bunch of sauces, very exciting. Keep half-eaten apples in here. Veggies in here, meats and cheeses go down here, and then everything else. We've got some soup things, leftovers, and fruits and veg and all kinds of things. Normally I keep leftovers up here. We've got butters and other medicine things up here, some yeast, all kinds of sauces and pickled juices, and extra coffee. This has been our move. I brew up an entire pot of coffee for Justin every morning, and I drink a cup and save the rest for him in a giant mason jar because he likes it iced. Anyways, that's all. That's our haul. I don't know that I want to go through every single cabinet in this kitchen, but I thought I'd show you a little bit of our haul of what we got going on. Yeah, the kitchen is total anarchy and chaos because we've emptied out this room here so that we could have Fernando, our contractor, finish out the bench. We've decided just to paint it and we're not gonna upholster it just because it's extra work. So we're gonna get that thing painted and finished. I'll take you along that this week. So yeah, hopefully this room will be looking slick. Gonna hang up the curtains and do more projects. And then after this room is done, we're gonna move into the kitchen, finish painting these window frames and all the doorways and finish up a couple of things that never got finished. So my plants are, yeah, in motion for the next week or so. So it's a little overwhelming. They're everywhere. But we're gonna survive, right? Feels really tropical. This room has the best light in the house, so basically all the plants are living in the kitchen. Anyways, I'm gonna go give Odin a bath.
Big shout out to RioLink for sponsoring this portion of the video. We recently installed their August PT Ultra security system cameras so we could keep an eye on the house when we weren't home. We have one in the front and one in the back. RioLink provides smart, convenient, and innovative security solutions that operate off of solar power, making them a perfect for on-the-go or off-grid lifestyle. Their eco-friendly cameras are great for indoors or outdoors and work with or without Wi-Fi. And they have some great features like image quality, smart detection, and night vision. They've got crystal clear videos that stream high quality content directly to your app, which is a great way to control the cameras from anywhere, right from your phone. The cameras send accurate alerts to your phone using smart detection technology. Plus they have two-way audio so you can have real-time chats with anyone that comes by. And we kind of talk to Odin sometimes. We haven't wanted to pay for a subscription service, so it's been great to be able to install a micro SD and record on our own terms. It's easy to set them up and get them rolling, and we have a sense of comfort that our home is under surveillance. So I'm excited to share that their Cyber Monday extended sale runs until December 2nd, so you can hop on their website, the link is in the description below, and snag yourself some home security for up to 40% off. I've also partnered with them to run a festive giveaway for the season and have an MVR security system kit that could be yours for free. To enter into the giveaway, you'll need to subscribe to my channel and RioLink's channel. I'll leave the link to their channel below. And be sure to leave a comment below to complete your entry with what camera interests you the most and why you like it best. Thanks again to RioLink, and on with the video.
Sunday fun day normally means we're making a recipe, something fun and new that we've never done. Veggie pot pie, sauteing veg, making a broth.
It's gonna be the best.
Our show lately is MasterChef Junior. Zay's been really enjoying it. She's inspired to cook like the kids. Let me see.
V-O-L?
Yeah, volume. It's a short abbreviated version of volume. It's
not
vol.
C-H.
That would be for channel, to change the channel.
No.
So we want volume.
Yeah.
Where's your shirt? All right, Zay, you ready?
What?
Let's see. Sneak a peek. How's your pot pie? Master chef over here. Ooh-wee. Price is right.
Should I take it out?
Yeah. Put it right here on this cutting board so I can take a picture.
All right, coming in hot, people.
Yeah, people.
Coming out hot. Nice. Yum.
And in MasterChef, do you see a kid? she was out of shirt? No.
Busted! Get off the show, babe!
Liar!
This looks yum. I'm gonna share this recipe with you because ChatGPT gave us this one.
Let's see if I can actually get a pan for it.
Did you get one with the flowers, eh? Let's see.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Please don't destroy it.
It's gonna be upside down though. You need another plate.
Just give me a sec.
Okay. Wow.
Now flip it on. Please don't do
it. Oh no, it's exploding. Oh my god.
Damn.
Should have done it so fast. What was the haste? Put the rosemary on it. Quick, say, let me get the picture. Yes. And more just everywhere here.
Wait.
Make a decoration. You didn't get one with a spider, did you? Oh, it's getting 3D.
There you go.
Nice.
Try to get this if you want
to. Come on, Bob. Oh, you got me, girl. World. So Justin is off beekeeping today and Azalea and I are hanging out because she has today off for fall break. We started making a fresh loaf of bread that hopefully will rise and everything. We're going to go grab a Dutch oven because we've never had one and we're going to make it really official.
Hey bro, don't forget about me.
Hey. Nice shoes. Oh, it's so fluffy. Alright, you want to open the oven for me? Okay. Alright, you want to take the lid? Come on. Feeling strong?
No.
It's a little tricky, huh? It together. Okay, ready? Okay, right, scooch back.
Can I see
Oh, yeah. Let me put it low. I need you to open the oven for me because we've got to put it back in for just 10 more minutes.
Oh, wow.
Okay. It could probably go a little longer so it's a little bit more golden.
Well, I'll eat it.
Well, we're going to let it rest for a minute.
Can I cut
it? Cut it long ways. Cut it a slice like that.
What?
Ready day? Halloween costume making party.
Your circles are the perfect.
Well, that's because I'm just using my thing. That doesn't really look like my other.
right, but it is a bit small. Okay. Oh, it's too big for you. Maybe it is Mama's size.
Oh, it's like right above your pigtail.
I think I need to make it more like oval shape.
Yeah, yeah.
Because it's like a little bit not quite.
But if you like keep your hair like that every day, then it'll look like you have mushroom hair.
You think so?
Good morning, it's a school day and I'm making my morning coffee for me and the babes. And today I have to clear off some of these plants. Fernando's going to be working on caulking and finalizing the window frames here and painting them, which I'm so excited for, and so I'm gonna kind of get this space prepped for him.
Chaos everywhere. What you doing, Zay?
Help me.
I'm making dinner.
Help.
I like your drawing. Bring it into the kitchen.
Help.
Bring it into the kitchen. Everywhere. Chairs everywhere. Odin everywhere. Clock. Cooking at the coffee station.
Mom, I have a drawing for you.
Bring up the camera
space. I'm ready whenever you're ready.
Okay. This has now been painted.
I'm not ready yet.
Looking good.
Paint what?
Yeah, let's see it. Okay. What do we have to draw? And then
so
I gotta go check on the
screen.
Have to
draw all pops as best.
And I be green. No one's been green yet.
Okay.
Okay.
These are rainbow people.
I'll be this one.
I'll do this brown.
Ooh, Mama's getting lots of colors. That's fancy.
Just a little color.
You're taking him to the Lowe's? Okay.
Odin, Justin, and Azalea are gonna run by the Lowe's and grab a couple of things so that we can hang this door that has been procrastinated on for many, many days. We got Odin a Halloween costume.
It's a lion.
It's a lion. Let's see how he looks. He hates it, but it's really cute. We're gonna take him to a dog Halloween festival today, so.
Tuck it in the front.
Let's go.
Wait, you gotta tuck his. He has like his elastic is hanging out. You look so liony.
I don't think I ever told you guys, but I wrecked the lost Jeep. Also, another reason why things have been kind of a little chaotic and overwhelming. And so we were relying on old Dusty, our sedan that was basically our beater and was holding on by a thread. It had like 260,000 miles on it. And then she died the very next day that we started using her. So we went like 2 weeks without a core, which was very stressful, but we finally found a new core. She's been dubbed Baby Pepper. If you have better names, let us know. For now, we're going with Baby Pepper, but pretty excited about it. Those guys are out running errands. I have to finish getting this room ready, the green room. You guys saw me renovate this room forever ago, and we literally have just had it kind of like partially finished since then, and just haven't been able to kind of complete the whole project, which is why you probably never see things finished, is because they get started and then life happens and we can't finish them. But anyways, we're gonna try and hang this painting up. I just put up these new curtains. I went with velvet. It's kind of like, yeah, really plushy feeling. Things are more white and painted here. He started priming and painting these moldings and up over the kitchen windows and over here. So we're making some good progress. We will feel so good to get this house a little closer to being done. We've been really, really keen on knowing what the next chapter of life is gonna be, because this one was amazing and is still amazing, but there's like these flaws about where we are now that just don't feel good. And so we're keen for change. Anyways, more on that later. Made it here. We're over here at the Falls Lake and it's all dried up a bit and not so lake-like. It hasn't really rained, I guess, in a while. But it's really beautiful out here. Odin has been getting really muddy. Zay, I forgot her shoes. So, oops, that's the situation. And it's hunting season. Remember?
The dog challenge.
Falktoberfest.
Falktoberfest.
And Odin. Odie boy. Fierce lion.
There's a taco.
I'm Foxy. This is a witch on holiday because we left her hat and brimstick at home. And this is our very ferocious, but not really, because he's super friendly, lion called Odin.
Odin, excellent. Now, can I ask you a question real quick? Where are your shoes?
I left them at home.
You left them at home. Do you want to borrow mine?
Today is a big house project day for me. I'm doing a lot of little random projects, things that need to get finished, so that it can be ready for my mom to come and visit with us tomorrow, and also for Friendsgiving, because we are having our annual Friendsgiving at the house again this year, so I need to get this place snazzy. So let's get to work.